Eric Gora TV has been doing a number of years of marching bands for Gwinnett County School System. Four cameras, high-def system set up with tallies, intercoms. One handheld on the field, getting those nice close-up shots. One high and wide to get the big view of the bands and the formations that they make. The audio was produced by an audio company that simply shot two shotguns over the heads of the marching bands. It comes out wonderful. I mean, Lord knows they're loud.